boys are safe. This is it. Wait, can I pick the order of right lemon? He's the ground type. Whew, alright. Let's go. The first guy. Who dares enter the domain of the mole man, surface dweller? For years, my fellow mole people and I have lived below ground with only ground type Pokemon and the earth itself. In that world, without sunlight, we turn for the spirit to be strong, and yet you try to establish Domo Rojo, so yes, I said years ago. Very well, learn the wrath of the mole people on the very earth. Alright, cool. Extra fly Gonny, it's a double battle. Oh, I didn't know. Okay. Of course, you crit Richie, man. I think Mimic is dead.
If it's Julia, okay.
I ain't got no grass type moves. Shit. Richie might as well just die. This Quantum is going to use some grass move on me. Alright, we got this, we got this. It full restored, it full restored, okay. As I think, sure. Oh my god, it knows Heat Wave. Oh my, they survived. Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. Thank you. Bugs Eye literally took no damage. Oh, yeah, avoided damage. Okay, avoided it. I was about to say. Both my Pokemon. Glasgow is so bad, just Dante's gonna have to stay in. I might as well let this place off die. Oh, I didn't avoid the attack. Okay. Mad. I think this is an L. My last two Pokemon versus his last two Pokemon. Bro, no, this Glasgow's not doing double team strats, bro. What a flipping page in the game. Oh, such an op, man. Yeah, Hoop is dead. Both dead. That's a reset. That was close though, that was close. Alright. All four kills extra though. This needs to kill. Just firm it. Good. Good shit. Cool. Mimikyu can die. He's got the Sand Slash up. The Sand Slash is going to attack first. Aqua Jet. I'm going to Aqua Jet Shadow Sneak it. Oh, that did no damage, bro. Yeah, it's the first one I'm doing, yeah, the first one. Nice. Sucker Punch was kind of shitty though. Or just a wizard attack. Ah, he's lost 2 months. Glasgow's gonna piss me off though, man. But no, no, this will be second try. Or third try, technically. Glasgow is going to be the problem, man. And it knows Roost. I can't believe this dumb one. Top Marwell hits. Oh, not if it's got Earthquake. Nope, see, this is what I'm saying, man. And even Sucker Punch is just missing. This is the problem now. If I don't hit, I lose. Please, thank you. Just die. Stupid double team one, bro. Let's go. Alright, first elite form, then we're down. Oh my lord. Okay. First one done. Rather. I'm the corpse formerly known as Idias. Guess being dead doesn't get me out of my duties as a member of the League. Man's dead, you know. That's the economy, yep. Served as a member for years while I was alive. Then the joke stuck on my body after I croaked and shoved the ghost Pokemon up and pumped, along with my spirit right back inside. I don't get me wrong. I still got wits and my Pokemon haven't gotten any less strong. In fact, I think they might have only got the stronger, if anything. I suppose we should go before this stupid first place falls apart. Man said I'm fighting a zombie. Oh, he's got a Mimikyu, that's a problem. Wait, Ghost, wait, what? Did you just say Ghost Pokemon take heart, let, what? Can you firm one? Please firm one. Yes. How much is crunched? Okay, crunch kills. I'm gonna heal. I don't even know if Chandelure can even do anything seriously to me. It's got energy. Why do you have energy, bro? What will do more damage? Slash is a problem. Oh my lord. Oh, he's... Okay. King Shield. Yeah. Oh, what? King... Wait, it goes through King Shield. I'm so fast in this, though. Yes, let's go. Two more. Sucker punch. That did no damage, bro. Nice. Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know. But I just know I'm a bad mashup to literally every single one of his moves right now. Hold on. Tapping with my own fucking thingy. What's it you? I'm gonna have to reset. Alright, cool. I need a voice that's like, Mawa's dead, man. Damage, bro. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna get a sandstorm going. Sacrifice Barra. And then get Dante to do something. Oh, I used the wrong move. Flinch though. It was supposed to be a tournament today that me and Jibing were gonna play for Moe versus, but because of the servers it didn't run and hasn't been an update about it. Oh, swear. Yo. Yes, this Barra, you're a G. I told you the original Barra, yeah, is the best, bro. Are you crazy? Just one more Pokemon left, innit? Oh, it's weak though. I'm a faster. I'm dead. It survived to 5 health. Barra, you're a G. Barra is a G. Mega Barra is cold. Let's go. What was that? First try victory as well.
Alright. Hey, smooth move on the joystick.
Well, I can't blame a loss on the lousy job marking. I guess we're just here. Go face the rest of Elite Four. And okay, try not to let yourself be dug up by his brain after you pass away. Okay, let's go, bro. Let's go. Man them. That was the first try victory as well. Hi, dear friend. Oh no, I'm not a lost kid. I'm the fairy princess Arabella. I'm one of the Elite Four members. Daddy used to be a member, but then he got fired. So I'm volunteering and now I'm in Elite Four. It's great. I get given lots of money on battle training, and even I have to share some with Daddy. And I get to invite people with my T5 where I went. Okay, for the next battle, I'm going to show you how Fairy Princess does it. Okay, let's go. Big Robombi, yeah? Increase my special defense. Do I go straight? Let me go straight for the attack. Let's just go straight for the attack. Reflect. That's. And it's still almost killed. people. We're gonna iron defense. We're gonna just try to get free iron defense. We're gonna try to stall out this reflect. Oh, we got the last one. Okay. Last skin, I'm not as worried about. Sticky webs as well, you know. So she set up, brings out Azumarill. Oh no, this is a bad. Calm. We're good. I think Mega Mawa just sweeps. Put the effect back up again. So annoying. Yeah, when they start using special attack, special defense, that's the problem, but it's good. I think I sweep. Oh, calm minded. It's the reflex though, man. Don't miss any iron heads on the bit. It's got Mystic Fire Mandem. Oh my days. Let's go. Effect wall off. This Tokus is gonna be on some bullshit, I already know. Oh, I know it's Aura Sphere. Okay, not too much. There's no crit. Let's go with the crit. Misplaced off carry, let's go. Oh, he's got his own Marwhal, shit. That's a problem. Bro, won't even affect him, it's still too much damage to me. Firm. Let's go! First time victory, let's go, bro. Are you crazy? Man, all plugged out my controller. That's how excited I am. Let's go. Dante with the clutch crit, fam. Let's go, fam. Hello? Bro, my controller's not working now. Oh my days, no! Wait, my controller's not working, guys. Hold on. I'll use my keyboard. Bro, what's going on with my controller? Let me save the game. Alright guys, this is the last Elite Four member. Oh my days. Wait, what? This thing I'm wearing, these aren't clothes, they are my Planet and Google buttons. I've always been a huge fan of Dragon type Pokemon, so I love looking just like them. There's anything I don't know about them, and isn't a single piece of dragon merchandise I haven't bought. Dragons are the best, with their tails and their wings and their fire breathing. A filthy casual like you doesn't stand a chance against me. I'll prove it here right now. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's double battle with all. Battle was not what I was expecting. A rainbow appeared in the sky above the entire battlefield. Chance of secondary effects used by dragon types has been doubled. Why? What's with these broken mechanics, man? Made the game easy. I did not make the game easy. It's a double war where she's the best. Oh my days. No, oh, it's gonna flinch. I'm gonna flinch in it. I'm gonna flinch in it. Let's go, Mimikyu. Let's go, Mimikyu. Of course. So dumb. So broken. And they kill me. That's a crit. It's got the blue draw. I think that's Mimikyu dead. Yeah, that's Mimikyu dead. Thunderbolt. Bruv, are you kidding me? So dumb. Get critted, that's what you deserve. Gudra, Gudra, Gudra. How do I deal with Gudra? Just get me out. Yeah, oh my days, the luck I'm getting. We both avoided the attack. Oh my lord. The game actually gave me blessings. It's done. It's over. It's over. It's over. Misplaced off carried, bro. Misplaced off carried. Oh my lord. It's time for you to take your center door outside of swimming your head enough to burn your coin. Jax. Finally, I managed to capture you, Shaco. I was feeling down after Aklov got away from me, but catching up with you put me up again. Huh? Why am I here? Well, funny story. Actually, it was Grandpa Arthur who used to be the champion of Boros. But ever since he retired, the champion title has been open for the taking. This whole time, Grandpa Arthur has been training me as his replacement by having me fight against threats of the region. I'm sure that's why Professor Luck has run the errors or two. Me and Grandpa always did have a bit of a rivalry. But now that you're a worthy challenger has appeared, someone I respect, this is going to be a fun battle. Oh my days. Come to think of it, we're always fighting this outside, right? So I think it's the best way to start. A double battle? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, that's a Jax. I wasn't ready for Jax. My team is not built around Jax. This music is lit, though. Double intimidators. Man's got a double intimidate team. I just deep. Mega Salamons. This is where I catch an elder. That's Salamos dead. Double intimidate. Still not dead. Please just die. Good shit. Got his own pyro. Whew. that did too much damage to Finny. It's got a focus sash as well. Oh, citrus berry. Man's got three intimidate mons, bro. I'm gonna let misplace off there. Do you have itchy itat what? I don't even know what that is. Please hit the stone edge. Please hit the stone edge. Just hit the stone edge. Hit the stone edge. It's got a jet. Bro, this guy is cracked. Master even has a jet, you know? He hasn't even bought out his flipping. Oh, the intimidates are outrageous, man. I can't believe how much of a pussy this guy is, bro. I was killing myself. Wait, no. This is last month. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Just die. Just die, you dumb bird. Please survive. Please survive. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my days. Yes! Oh, Nii, you legend. Oh my days, Nii, you legend. Thank you. Oh my god, that was close. Whew, that was close. GG's Mandan. GG's Mandan. It's over. It's over. That's it. Now, before we began our fight, I was thinking about all the times I rushed in and then you helped me to bail me out. Even at Crystal Peak, when I thought I prepared my Pokemon enough, we couldn't have won without you. And even though we won, I got complacent, I looked away. That's when I realized if my Pokemon grew stronger, what use is it if I don't grow stronger with them? I guess that's the difference that ended up turning the winner. So I'm going to get stronger, not just my Pokemon and me. And when I do, let's do this again. I'll take a crown in my own two hands. But for now, let's get you officially recognized as well as this new champion. Come on, register to play Ruffle. Mandan, we've completed the Elite Four today, bro. I told you it's going to get done, and it got done. Oh, my days. This room is the Hall of Fame. It's been a long time since I last entered this room. Grandpa brought me here when I was younger. But I haven't seen it since. Anyway, Shaco, welcome to Hall of Fame. This machine will make a permanent record of your achievement. Just place your Pokemon and you'll be good to go. Once again, Shaco, congratulations. Guys, and there you have it. Pokemon Unbound complete. Casual playthrough. Oh, this game was hard, bro. Like, casual playthrough, fam. I'm not even gonna lie. But, you know, maybe I might do one of those. Look, you never know, bro. But we got Big Richie. Didn't even do anything, but he's there. We got the carry misplaced stuff. Body. We got the Nii, the guy that won the game. Mimikyu. Didn't even get a nickname, but you're there. Dantes, my brother. And Big Balaski. Let's go. The Hall of Fame team, bro. In the evil gear, bro. Oh. Boys, it's complete. I'm so happy, bro. Oh my days. This is such a good ROM hack. Such a good ROM hack, bro.